Let's go to the ring and hear some comments from Mortimer Blankenship III.
I got other things I need to talk about as well. You see?
Well, hey, you all. Carpetbagger here, coming to you live from glorious Hollywood, California.
And I would really love to be there with you tonight in Indiana.
Just kidding. No one really wants to go to Indiana. But Morty, you've been ignoring my lawyer's letters, you've been ignoring my requests, you're refusing to shave off your counterfeit
mutton chops. And I understand you being jealous, I understand you worship the ground that I walk on, and I understand you wanting to be like me, kind of like Indiana wants to be like Kentucky, but you forced me to come down to Indiana.
To enforce these legal orders, I will, but I will not be happy about stepping foot in Indiana. You will be in the bag.
Okay, so for all of you that don't know who this idiot is, this guy is a YouTube star. His name's Jacob the Carpetbagger. He has 165,000 subscribers on YouTube. And he says that I stole his sideburns. I've had sideburns, I've had mutton chops since I was 14 years old. And just because this guy met me, 6 months ago, and I had a beard then, doesn't mean he can say that I'm stealing his sideburns. This wasn't what I came out here to talk about, but guess what? It damn sure is now. So, this guy thinks he can tell me what to do. He wants me to get online, post a video of me shaving my sideburns off. What do y'all think? You think I should do it?
No!
I'm going to think about it. He does have some pretty powerful lawyers. I don't know if they can actually say that this is copyright infringement or whatever, but who knows? He probably can pull some strings and get anything done. However, I have had these an awful long time. I tell you what, I'm going to do some thinking about it. You want me to have a match with this guy?
Yeah!
That guy, he's a coward. He won't show up. There's no way. He won't show up. He's a coward. So, I tell you what, keep a lookout on the Facebook. I think I have a message for this guy.
Have a match with him.
We'll see what happens.
Okay.